ghosts. Ghosts around with the round rounds, you go round round, get smoked.
In a staircase, bitch, I might.
It is a light heavyweight matchup between Glover Teixeira and Gokhan Saki. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Teixeira is 4 years the elder. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 1 win, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Gokhan, the Rebel Saki. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. Professional record of 27.
You ready? You ready?
Well, the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Oh, massive kick lands, Joe.
Went for the head kick. Body kick, look at that.
Nice leg kick.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Closing the distance here. And there comes the separation now.
Front kick to the body.
Muay Thai clinch now, Joe. A lot of damage can be done here. Changes his stance.
That one hurt.
Finds his range with the jab.
Lands a nice kick. Beautiful
left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
He got tagged there.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Just over 2 minutes now to go.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Big shots being landed on both sides here. Ooh. Back to the jab now, no good. Slips the punch nicely there.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Nice combination there.
Oh!
He's got him here. Now a right hand. Oh!
Big body shot.
You can't tell me about beef and roll, cause I've had beef and roll. And you can't tell me about black dress code, cause I'm in a black dress code. And you can't tell me about making dough, cause I'm out here making dough. And you can't tell me about friends or foes when I don't have friends or foes.
It's a light heavyweight matchup between Glover Teixeira and Gokhan Saki. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Teixeira is 4 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller.
You ready? You ready?
And we are ready to go with live action from Toyota Center here in Houston, Texas. Nice punch there by Teixeira. Oh!
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Hurt him with that right.
Teixeira's hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense.
Hard straight punch.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. How about that shin? Oh!
Big shot!
He's got hurt here. Oh! Oh, straight right.
All of those are blocked.
Body kick, look at that.
Takedown attempt there.
Right back up to his feet.
Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Nice straight right.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Another shot lands upstairs.
Big punches.
Wow.
Oh, beautiful kick there.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Oh! Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Lands that kick to the leg. Teixeira gets caught with that punch. Doing a nice job putting it all together.
Those punches are very hard.
Teixeira's shot is blocked.
Glover Teixeira with some excellent boxing skills. Throws very nice short punches. He landed a left hand there.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Yep. Caught that one on the forearm.
Oh, nice body shot.
Kick lands for him there. Oh, nice jab to the head by Teixeira.
Oh, big shot!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Hard uppercut.
Final seconds of round one.
Oh, nice.
Good combination of strikes there. Round two is next.
And here's a big strike to the head that stuns. What a brawl that round was.
Round two is underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit.
Wow.
And try to recover. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay
big
up.
Big body shot.
Oh. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Wow. Whoa!
Head kick!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Oh, he might be out.
He's got him. Oh, he's had to post down again. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it.
Man has his chin been tested early.
Big straight punch.
Partially blocked.
Oh, he's stunned again!
He's got him hurt here.
Really swung him. Oh, he hurt him again. landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the... All right, the official decision is in.